What's up, YouTube? What's going on? It is, excuse me, it is Daniel. How is everybody doing today? And I'm going to do NAR, baby. NAR. NAR. That's right, baby. We're going to get this work. We're going to try him out just because, you know, why not, you know? Doing different things, you know. We'll get these guys out of the way real quick. And then I can transform into big NAR. And become tanky. Yeah, I wish I had smite. It's okay. It's okay. Aw. Look at that health gain, baby. That's beautiful. So anyway, what's going on with you guys? How's everybody feeling today? I'm over here just trying something different out because, you know, why not? Always using the same old, so try something different for once. I'm gonna see if I don't die to Vel'Koz, bitch ass. No, Kha'Zix, I'm sorry. No, Dari. I don't think I can get him because he's gonna get his health back. I don't think I can get him. Okay. No, the slow got me. Pull his ass. Oh, you couldn't get him. Damn, I was hoping you would get him. I should have dodged. I knew he was going to do a knockup. I should have waited for my jump, actually. It's alright, whatever. I just wanted to give it out. I actually got those four camps pretty quick, actually, so I'm happy. Not about as much as I wanted to get. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and get the red smite. And for NAR, I'm going to go ahead and get the AD joint. I'm gonna do some damage and one more. And I can work on getting I could get tanky. Then again I already have Strength of the Aegis. So I don't think I'm gonna go ahead and get some health immediately since I'm gonna get 300 anyway eventually. So that saves up that little bit. So I'm probably just gonna go ahead and red buff baby. Got him. So yeah, probably gonna go ahead and just focus on getting warrior one, and then after warrior go ahead and well, he's really strong, but yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna build right now, actually. I don't know, never done NAR jungle, so we'll see how it goes. Skullbish. I'm a tank, essentially. I should be getting my W because I'm in jungle, but you know, it's whatever. Oh, he's got no health. It's not bad at all. So it's only a mountain dragon. Gadoosh. He's already living. He's not gonna die, so let's just get out of here. No big deal. Darius, wait. No! You're gonna die. Because fuck that guy. Oh, you're hitting me. Oh shit, bro. I'm coming. Well, as fast as I can anyway. I'm gonna try to. I feel like I think red would be nice. I get that. I can probably grab some attack speed. Eh, I'm gonna go with the attack speed type. No, I'm gonna get some serious damage. There's Kha'Zix. I know he's still up there. What's up, buddy? Aw, damn, he's really gone. Gadoosh! Aw, damn. Whatever. We killed Kha'Zix, I'm happy. And I think he got the buffs. He got the blue buff. Oh. Bitch, took my shit. Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q- Yeah, I burn. Don't fight him so soon. I want to get something. Oh, shit. Damn it. My flash didn't go over the wall. It didn't go over the wall. It stopped right there. I really wanted to flash at him. I was going to get him, but it fucked up. Oh, it just came back up. Yoinksies. Aww. There we go. Shut that shit, bitch. I'd love to get my ulti. Anyway, I still got some decent health at least. Got my ulti. Oh, I saw Kha'Zix. Jesus, don't even need my help. Lovely. Burn, bish. Oh, whatever. Forget the cooldown. I'm going to get my scuttle real quick. Seeing as Mr. Zed is fucking shit up. The hell? What? Oh shit, son. Nah, bitch. Who are you going after? Nah, bitty. Nah, bitty, bitty, bitty. Oh, God. Aw. God, I'm good shit. Lovely. Jesus, bro. What are you doing? At least now I got a strong smite. Let's go ahead and get my blue buff real quick. If I get some lifesteal. Well, not really lifesteal. Yeah, I get some lifesteal, I could probably get dragon. I could have sworn I just saw a face down. No, that was Ashe up top. Whatever she was doing up there. I hope Darius didn't quit on us. Because he is just going around in the lanes, feeding everybody. Kudush, let's go, baby. That's Cho'Gath for you. Can't help if you keep fighting him. I need y'all to stop fighting him. And then did Darius really actually quit? He left. He really did leave. Great. Damn, son. Guess I'm ADC now. That's alright, though. Wow, she's really strong and he really hurt. No, there ain't nothing we can do about that. Cause he hurt me more than she did. That's crazy. Whatever. It's all right, go ahead and get off. And then he finally leaves. That little bitch. Dude, if you're not good at Darius, please don't go top. Oh my god, Cho'Gath. What, that's 66 farm? It's only been 11 minutes. Dude, where is your farm at? And I guess that's okay, though. But, you know, whatever. Yeah. I do damage based on your health. Couldn't get the big one down. Nah, buddy. I'm mad at him fighting this guy. Where is the rest of that help, yo? He is so damn tanky. He's too tanky, dude. Too tanky. Too damn tanky, bro. This is too much. Ain't nothing I can do about that. I actually had him. I did. But thank you for the help. You know, can never be too grateful, really. I'm appreciative as hell. I just wish that my Darius wasn't stupid. Actually, I think I'm gonna go ahead and start working on my frozen mallet. I'm gonna need some health. Go ahead and farm up a little bit, I guess. It's too much. Can't do much in this game. I was going to do it well. It's going to be fine. But nope. Darius just kept messing up, man. Such a good jungle game. It was going to be so well. I was going to do so good. Sorry. Fuck, man. This is over. Ain't nothing we can do about that. Damn, that really blows. That really blows, man. I'll go ahead and get the next piece then. 450. Might as well. I mean, it's going to end anyway, so only way we can actually make this work is if we all group up together, but I think Nami quit too? Well, that's unfortunate. Oh no, she didn't quit. That's good. At least she didn't quit, so I'm happy with that. Anyway, it's just a pretty sad game altogether because there's nothing we can do about this. Top lane fed, and then he left. And then he must have went down bottom teleport or something. If I just had my jump, I could have actually probably killed Kha'Zix because he's really, really freaking squishy. 7 kill? Oh, that's my team. Good job. I was about to say, if Kha'Zix had 7 kills, I'd be upset. Nah, Kha'Zix only has 1 kill, and that was for me. And we're going to ward that first, and then Gudush. Don't get any attack speed, but you know, that's okay. Just getting my health back with the minions. This is really blows, man. This really does blow. You know, sometimes you're wishing that your team isn't really dumb, you know, shit, but you know, sometimes, you know, nothing you can do about it. Nah, bish. Shut that shit up. I'm not fighting you. What the fuck, dude? You're fucking fed. Why would I fight you? Now mid tower is getting destroyed. Ah, can't be everywhere. Damn it, Darius. What did you do this, man? Even if I'm losing in behind, I'll never quit. You fucking play, bro. Whatever. Get these out of the way. Be careful, because there he is. That second hit still hit me? I hope it didn't. That'd be weird if it did. Yep, there's a Kha'Zix over here. I didn't get it? What? Why are they in my jungle? They're literally all in my jungle, man. And how did I not steal the blue buff when I hit the shit? It did do no damage to it, man. Oh, this is frustrating. Why? Why, Darius? Of all the characters to pick, you pick Darius and you quit. You're Darius, dude. Just keep playing and eventually you will get fed. That is how Darius works, dude. It's a mountain dragon. Surprised they weren't like ready. I know Zed's ready. Kill him, Ash. There you go. There you go. There you go, you got some take them all on. You can get him, guys. God, I'm good shit. Now she's left alone. Damn. Oh well. See, 150 plus 900 health plus this next 20. Well, plus these next 10, honestly. I'll just go ahead and get that. She's not at the tower. I'll save my smite. Well, I got two, so. We can honestly still do this. It's crazy. We can. Bitch, where is you going? Why, Ash, what are you doing in the jungle? Like, yo, why were you in the jungle, Ash? We can't have you in the jungle, man. Got him. Keep it going. Somebody has red buff. There we go. Get her ass. Ash, you're going to not need to be in the jungle next time. Like, seriously. You literally almost fucked us so hard right there, Ash. Next time, don't be in the jungle when you see us fighting in mid lane. Like, you're in this little area right there. I'm sorry, baby, but red buff was already gone. But it's alright, though. We can still win this 4v5. Because the only person on your team that's really fed is Caitlyn. Everyone else is just there taking damage because, you know, they can. 280. It's not bad. I was hoping I'd do a double jump. It's like, nah. issue is my passive is set up. It's just, where y'all going? Oh, this still knocked me in the air. Damn it, I missed my little boomerang. Nah, bitch. Son, take him out. There we go. That's how you do it. Ah, oh, there she is. It's all right. Zed, nope. That's he has the ulti. All right, I'm going to get these boots real quick. Woo, Zed, buddy, holy shiz. Wait till you get Dustblade of Drakthar, bruh. Oh my damn. All right, so let's see what's next. I want to need to get some kind of penetration. Well, not really penetration, actually. I'm gonna need to get some more tank. I thought I had 8 kills for a second. Like, what the fuck? I don't need to get that many. Whew. All right. See, they have AP, but then her. So for her, I'll go ahead and get myself a thorn mail. That way, I'll have this 30 plus. I have 150 MR. Well, 150 defense. Okay. Oh, I just transformed. Oh, get him, Ash. Get him, Ash. Yes, no escape, girl. No escape. What's up, buddy? Better run. Oh, okay, good. Got it. That's another mountain dragon. Come on, Ash, get this red buff. Alright, we'll go ahead and get my one more defense. Yep. Even more perma slow. Plus a little bit of health regain doesn't hurt. But yeah. You gotta be a good jungle. You gotta share. Like I said in my last video, you gotta fucking share. Like, even when we have a dipshit right here, we can still do this. Let's. Oh, there he is. Oh my. Oh my god. That damage, dude. You got all that penetration, dude. It's not even fair. Meanwhile, you're ulting me, but that's cool. Nah, buddy. Get him. Even though we shouldn't be fighting him, but okay. Free for the taking, baby. It's all good. I'm okay to die. I'm cool with dying, you know? I'm a freaking tank. I'll take the death. Run! Wait, let me see. Does it increase my defense again? Base stats? Oh, no. It just does it automatically. Cool. I was just dead. Again. Ha! Okay, cool. I love... Gnar is a really fun jungle. If only we had a Darius, it would have been done by now, actually, because we would have actually been winning. Then again, he would have already stayed and fed even more, so I'm actually kind of happy that he left. He did what I would, you know, recommend that most players do. If you cannot win in a lane, if you cannot win helping somebody, it's best that you just don't play. Disconnect and do us all a favor. Disconnect and share. Why aren't you throwing it far enough? Unless he throws it where I put my mouse cursor. Poison! Oh, let me go ahead and get that ward out of the way. Oh, I just took Mountain Dragon again. God. Oh, you fucked up, kid. Sorry! Ooh, buddy. Thank you for the kill. We got this. That's right, buddy. We better go in. Oosh. Bitch. You a dick, bruh. You can have it. There you go. Top tower! No! She survived! Damn that tank. It's all good. We got a Zed, and he is really fed. And damn, couldn't get her. Nami! What were you down bot for? Damn, we would have had if we had our ulti with us. It's alright though, he can have the blue buff. Fuck you, kid. They don't have. Yeah, they only have like one MR. And. Well, 2 AP actually because of him. So I guess I can go ahead and, get a little bit more health. I want to hurt more. It's alright though. We got it. No stress in it. Yeah, I guess I'll go ahead and just get a spirit visage. Coming. Damn it, why'd you dodge my hit? Damn, buddy. Slow, bitch. Oh, shit. Slow that, bitch. Oh, well. Ooh, a fire dragon. Somebody needs to clear top wave. Boingy! Oh, dude, you're fucked. I just want you to know you're my favorite dead. Get ready, please. Yoink! Not bad, not bad. Oh. Cause we can melt right through him, honestly. Nah, bitch. Back that shit up. There they all are! All there. Like a bunch of assholes. Whoa, Nami, which way are you going, buddy? Nami, that's a bad direction to go. That is a bad direction to go. You know, better yet. Ooh, that hurts. That hurts my soul. She has Deathfire Touch? Oh, okay. Damn. They hurt. They really do. Gonna need some serious, like, just something. I need something that's gonna make it where I don't get wrecked. Okay. Waste your shit on me. Waste your shit on me. I'm a tank. Okay. Ha. Fuck your shit. She still got me. Why is he so fast? Oh my god, you dick. You're so fast. Yay. Alright, now that I got those, I got some pretty damn good stats. Let's see, 44 MR in defense. No, I'm sorry, 35. Damn, that is really good. So that makes me have 200. No, yeah. But 197 and 159 or some shit. Makes me pretty good tank. Got him, Zed. Good shit. Ha! Slow hit his ass. Oh, he's by himself. You fucked up, kid. That's just Lord Dominic's. Beautiful. It's okay because he still has him. And he can get him too. Nice. Alright, so there's one more item I can get. What can I get that would make me superior to all of them? That I could just go in there and just be fucking hardcore. I got an idea. I got the idea. I know exactly what I'm gonna get. Oh, no, no, no. Booyah! Hopefully we can get this joint. Hopefully they haven't taken it. I should have got the blue ward. Oh wow, bot tower. Cause this is still dead, so I can probably take it before he get there. Bitch, taking my shit. Nah, bitch. Come, bitch. Come at me. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's go, motherfuckers! No, Ash. No! No, Nami, no! Just run! You're not supposed to fight that! Just run! Y'all weren't supposed to... Damn, Nami, you weren't supposed to just run all balls deep in it. That's what I can do, bro. Not you. Like, chill. Oh, God. No! No! Aww. Dumb bitch. He over here autoing me and shit. That's what your dumbass gets. Oh, look at that. The super tank. The super tank. My god. That's beautiful. That's really beautiful. I have maximum amount of health I can get right now. I could totally get more health actually by getting rid of that and going for honestly just going for something else that's super, super health related. Bruh, that is 800 bonus health? Yo, I have 3,700 health when I transform. I fuck getting some health. Boop! I can get some serious health. But what can I get? Idea. 300 health, not that bad. That way I have 4,000 health when I transform to Super Gnar. I don't know, I just... Oops. Shit up. Nah, they have less health than I do, so it won't even matter if I get North Dominix. That'd be a waste, honestly. Yeah, I saw that coming. I like being normal Gnar because of my passive for my W. That's right, baby. Pokes it all days. What's up, girl? Oh, she's so strong. Ah! Focus her away from everybody else. We got it. We can do this. But we can't because of the minions. Oh, God. Okay, I really feel like I should get a Guardian Angel now. 2400. Damn those minions. Ugh. Scratch, 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 scratch. Like my arm is just itching. Okay. Inhibitor, inhibitor, stay alive. Let's see, just need another 1600 gold. Oh my god, that's a lot of gold. And Max Dragon is up now. I'm just glad we got the Fire Dragon. That makes us just a tad bit stronger. Oh, damn, double ward. Sorry, we got this. My damage and health is 4,000. No, 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 no. Aw, shit. Look at that dragon. Ah! This is such an uphill battle, man. I hate 4v5 so much. There's a super dragon. They only have two mountains, so that makes their pushing just a tad bit stronger than normal. Alright, where's everybody at? Alright, those two tanks and that bitch. Get that bitch. Run! Run! We tried. There's nothing we can do against this 4v5. Oh my god. 4v5 for about 40 minutes, dude. Jesus. That was something else. That was so trying. I don't even think I'm going to put an outro to this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And this video was something else. 4v5 the entire game. I enjoyed it. My team enjoyed it. The enemy team said it was fun. So, hey. I had a good time. I hope you guys did too. And see y'all later. Deuces.